instruction. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Cognitive learning theory.
Cognitive learning involves the mental process of receiving and processing information. Learning is meaningful when it reflects the concept of learning already knows and understands. Adults need to be able to impose their own ideas of structure on learning materials, arrange practice and variety of situation, work in the zone of proximal opportunity, summarize and recap regulation. We will discuss its detail some other times, inshallah.